Have you caught wind of the buzz around Q-Star, Sam Altman's mysterious strawberry, or the wild idea that ChatGPT-5 might be the first real AGI, artificial general intelligence? These breakthroughs aren't just on the horizon, they're practically knocking at our door. And then there's Elon Musk, never one to shy away from a bold prediction. He recently said, "If all goes well, there will be hundreds of people with Neuralinks within a few years, maybe tens of thousands within 5 years. And millions within 10 years. Think about that for a second. Millions of people with their brains plugged directly into computers. But what does that mean for us? We're talking about two groundbreaking technologies, Neuralink and ChatGPT-5, that have the potential to completely transform our world. But here's the big question I've been mulling over. What if these two technologies were to merge? Could this usher in a new era where humans and AI are so deeply interconnected that they enhance each other's capabilities? Or are we opening a Pandora's box of challenges we can't even begin to predict? Stick around, and let's explore this fascinating and maybe a bit unnerving future together. All right, let's break it down. What exactly is Neuralink? It's Elon Musk's brainchild, pun intended, and the goal is simple yet mind-blowing: to connect the human brain directly to computers. Imagine downloading your thoughts like you would a Spotify playlist, instantly accessing memories as if they were files on a hard drive, or even having a full conversation without saying a word. Sounds like a Black Mirror episode, doesn't it? But this is the vision Neuralink is working hard to bring to life. So, how does it work? Tiny electrodes, smaller than a strand of hair, are implanted in the brain. These electrodes read your brain's signals and send them to your devices, like a smartphone or computer. Picture this: controlling your phone just by thinking about it. This technology could revolutionize how we treat neurological disorders like Parkinson's or help people with paralysis regain control over their lives. But that's not all. It could also unlock abilities we've only dreamed of. Neuralink has already begun its first human trials, known as the PRIME study, to see how safe and effective this technology is. The first two patients? They're already showing promising results, controlling devices purely with their thoughts. If these trials keep going well, Neuralink could soon help treat various brain and nerve conditions, and maybe even help people regain lost senses or movement. But here's where it gets tricky. Can Neuralink really scale this up to millions of people in just 10 years, as Musk suggests? That's a tall order. It's going to depend on the success of these trials, getting all the right approvals, and then producing these devices on a massive scale. It's like trying to build a spaceship while you're flying it. Sounds like a moonshot? Maybe. But with enough innovation and support, who knows, it could become our new reality. While Neuralink is working on this mind-bending brain-computer connection, OpenAI is busy pushing the boundaries of artificial intelligence. We've all heard of ChatGPT, right? Well, get ready for the next level. ChatGPT-5 isn't out yet, but OpenAI has some exciting new models in the works like Strawberry and Orion that are set to take AI to places we've never seen before. Strawberry? I know, it sounds like a breakfast cereal, but it's actually designed to handle complex math problems and improve programming tasks. Imagine an AI that thinks like a mathematician, solving tricky puzzles and making complex calculations look like child's play. And then there's Orion, which is aimed at going beyond GPT-4's capabilities. By teaming up with Strawberry, it could learn faster, think better, and make fewer mistakes, kind of like a supercharged version of your favorite teacher. Imagine an AI that not only talks but actually understands, learns, and improves just like the human brain. With ChatGPT-5 and its future versions, we're looking at a tool that could become smarter, more accurate, and much better at handling complicated tasks. Just think of the possibilities. ChatGPT-5 could help you write a best-selling novel, compose a Grammy-winning song, or break down mind-boggling scientific theories in a way that even your grandma could understand. It's more than just a chatbot. It could become a powerful partner in creativity, learning, and solving the world's biggest problems. But here's where things get really interesting, or, depending on your perspective, a little bit terrifying. What if we combine Neuralink with advanced AI models like ChatGPT-5, future versions like ChatGPT-6, or even Google's Gemini? What could happen if we merged AI's brain power with the unique capabilities of the human mind? This could lead to what some are calling a baby AGI, a stepping stone to true artificial general intelligence. Imagine connecting AI directly to your brain. We could create a feedback loop where AI learns and improves in real time based on your thoughts and experiences. It's like having an AI evolve and grow smarter with every thought you have. This could accelerate the development of even more advanced AI systems, bringing us closer to AGI, where machines don't just process data, but actually think and learn like humans. But let's not get ahead of ourselves here. This idea also raises some pretty big questions. What happens to our privacy and freedom if our thoughts can be read and analyzed? Could this technology be misused or turned into a tool for control? The potential benefits are mind-blowing, but we've got to be cautious and make sure these advancements are used wisely and ethically. Now, imagine a future where Neuralink could read your thoughts and turn them into text for AI models like ChatGPT-5 to understand. You're stuck on a problem, and Neuralink zips that thought over to the AI, which chews it over and sends back a refined idea right into your brain. It's like having a super smart assistant inside your head, ready to jump in with insights whenever you need them. Need to ace an exam? Boom, done. Got a tricky work problem? Solved. This brain AI feedback loop could help us learn faster, solve problems more efficiently, and communicate in ways we've never thought possible. Think about it. What if you could instantly learn any language or solve complex equations just by thinking about them? The sky's the limit. Of course, making this vision a reality is going to take some serious breakthroughs. Neuralink would need to read and write brain signals perfectly, and AI would need to interpret and enhance those thoughts with pinpoint accuracy. But if these hurdles can be overcome, direct brain AI communication could truly be the next big leap in human evolution. But let's not just talk about the cool tech. Let's think about the real-world impact. Combining Neuralink with AI could revolutionize entire industries. Healthcare? Imagine controlling prosthetic limbs with your thoughts, or treating diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's with the precision of AI. Education. What if learning was totally personalized, with AI tutors adapting to how each student learns best? Communication language barriers? Gone. Imagine a world where everyone could communicate effortlessly, regardless of their native tongue. Accessibility. Think about the possibilities for people with disabilities, regaining lost abilities and vastly improving quality of life. And these are just a few examples. What other game-changing possibilities can you imagine? How could this technology reshape our world? Drop your ideas in the comments below. But before we get too carried away, merging Neuralink with AI also raises some big ethical questions. How do we ensure this technology is used responsibly and benefits everyone? Privacy. How do we protect our most personal thoughts from being accessed or misused? Security. How do we safeguard these neural implants from hackers or malicious attacks? Equity. How do we make sure that everyone, not just the wealthy, has access to these incredible advancements? These aren't just technical challenges, they're deeply human ones. We need open, honest discussions among all of us, from tech giants to everyday people, to make sure this technology is safe, fair, and truly beneficial for everyone. Integrating Neuralink and AI could fundamentally change how we live and work. The possibilities are thrilling, but we also need to be ready for the challenges, like job losses due to automation, social isolation from too much tech, or the potential misuse of these powerful tools.